Introducing DCS F-16C Viper by Eagle Dynamics. The F-16C is our next DCS World Modern jet and is now available for pre-order. It will be available for early access download early this autumn. Our F-16C will be a Block 50 model, circa 2007 as flown by the United States Air Force and Air National Guard. Our Viper will set the benchmark for F-16 simulations by combining our 30 years of flight simulation development experience, a state-of-the-art 2019 graphics and sound system engine, and a passion to bring you the most realistic simulation possible. Let's talk about your new ride. The F-16C is a single-seat, single-engine, multi-role fighter and was developed in the 1970s. More than 4,500 units were manufactured and are operated today by 26 countries where the aircraft performs numerous missions that include air superiority, close air support, precision bombing, air defense suppression, reconnaissance, and more. Few other aircraft can match its versatility, maneuverability, firepower, and huge production numbers. Nicknamed the Viper by its pilots, the F-16 was designed with a reclined seating position for high G tolerance and a single-piece bubble canopy for exceptional visibility and comfort. Its lightweight and powerful F-110 GE-129 engine provides a greater than 1-to-1 thrust ratio. Housed in the nose of the Viper is a multifunction APG-68 radar. The aircraft can also be equipped with multiple sensors like a targeting pod and the HARM targeting system. The Viper is armed for air-to-air combat with sidewinders, AMRAAMs, and an internal 20mm 6-barrel Gatling gun. It can also be loaded with a wide range of air-to-ground weapons that include general-purpose bombs, rockets, canister munitions, Mavericks, laser and GPS-guided bombs, and more. The F-16 provides endless gameplay in DCS World. As with all our study simulations, the Viper will have the most detailed and accurate 6DOF cockpit and external model available that is both fully interactive and designed for virtual reality. The F-16C has numerous controls and procedures, but our Viper will include interactive training missions, assist for new pilots, and an easy-to-use controls manager. We are so excited to bring you this legendary aircraft, and thank you for your years of support.